36. It becomes 3 times R equals 21 meters. Radius of circumference is 21 meters. Now, area of
am I audible? Am I audible? Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir, you are audible.
Okay.
Here, radius is 21 meter. After that, we should find value. Area of semicircular path. Therefore, area of semicircular path equal to half into this 1/2 × 22/7 into 21 × 21 11 3. Thirty-three into 21.
What is there?
63 into 21 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63 63
Okay.
All of you write down, please.
Okay. Now may I rub the board?
Yes, sir.
Hello. May I rub the board?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now next question. Okay. This question right now. Find the area of the quadrant. Find the area of a quadrant by the area of the quadrant of the circle of a circle whose circumference is whose circumference is 88 centimeters, whose circumference is 88 centimeters.
Find the area of quadrant of a circle whose circumference is 88 centimeters. How can I find?
Okay, here quadrant means this part you have to find
the area of quadrant. Then
whose circumference is given? It means what?
Two
pi r, that is the circumference of 450.
But in question, find the area of quadrant whose.
It means the quadrant, the perimeter quadrant is given. Right? Then, pi r by 2 plus
2 r.
Very good. Listen, according to the question, 2 pi. 2 pi r, that is circumference of circle, divided by 4, circumference of quadrant, plus this radius and this radius, that is 2 radius. That is 2 radius. Two pi by 4 plus 2 r, he said this one, O A B, this one is radius and this one is radius, is equal to A B A. Now, 2. Okay. 2 LCM, pi r plus 4 r equal to AP. Now, radius kept as a common. Then, pi plus 4 by 2 equal to AP. And radius equal to 2 by 7 plus 4. Equal to 88 and 7 into 2. How much? 22 plus 28 equal to 88. LCM maybe. What current you put in the data? Perfect. 50 by 14 equal to
right? After that, can you? Complete it. Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Can you calculate? Hello. Can you solve? Now. Okay. Listen. The length of minute hand.
Length of minute hand of a clock is 14 centimeters. Find the area. Find the area with by the meter hand and in 5 minutes is high. Listen, here is a question. The length of minute hand of a clock, just to recall the memory of watch. What is the shape of watch? I am going to draw a bigger watch. Right? Total angle, total circular path that is 360 degrees. Okay? So, suppose I am drawing here, it becomes a semicircle, 180, 180. One more, that is 90, 90, 90, 90. 12, 1, 2, 3. 12, 1, 2, 3. Right? Then, this total angle is 90 degrees. 90 degrees. Total becomes 360 degrees. Okay? Then, after that, suppose I will take 5 minutes. This one is a 5 total angle. It becomes 5 minutes. So, this one is also 5. This one is also 5. 90 divided by 3. 90 divided by 3. Okay. This part will divide head up. So, we equally. So, 33 says divide head to higher than 30. Means each angle becomes 30 degrees. Each angle becomes 30 degrees.
and minute hand is treated as radius of the circle, that is 14 meters. Here, radius equal to minute hand will become 14 meters, a centimeter, and theta equal to 30 degrees. So, area swept by minute hand, they are called area swept by minute hand. Is theta by 360 into pi r square. Theta by 360 into pi r square. Now, in place of theta, we write 30 by 360 into 22 by 7, and then this is 14, then 14 into 40. Any doubt, anyone? Any doubt? Listen, here today, remember, this is a 1 meter circle, right? Other here in the Akasya, the type of total is somewhere on our time. 15 meters. यहाँ से ये बनाएगा कितना 15 मीटर, यहाँ से ये बनाएगा 15 मीटर, ये चारों मिलके 60 मीटर तो गया ना, तो एक पास पूरा घर एक पार का है रिवॉल्यूशन आता है, वन तो वन एक घंटा है, सेकेंड हैंड आता है तो वन मिनट बनाता है, बोलिए, तो ये 60 मीटर है, तो इसमें टोटल 90 डिग्री होता है तो 15 त्रिज्या 45 अब देखिए 5 मिनट ये हो गया 5 मिनट ये हो गया 5 मिनट ये हो गया 5 मिनट टोटल में ये 15 मिनट हो गया है तो 5 5 5 इक्वल है इसलिए टोटल एलिमेंट जो 90 डिग्री बन रहा है उसमें हम 5 डिग्री से डिवाइड कर दें ये इक्वल है और ये समझ गए हैं अब ये उसी के बाद हम कंप्लीट किए कंप्लीटेड हेलो यस सर ओके नाउ मे आई ड्रॉप द बोर्ड यस सर Okay. Now next question. Okay. Next question. A horse is tied to a wheel at 1 corner. Of a square. A square.
And then.
Shaped. A square shaped grass field. Upside. Upside 15 meters by means of I meter long rope 5 meter long rope. Fine. Area number one, the area of that part of the field in which Now, second. The increase in the grazing area is the rope wear. In the rope pair, 10 meter long, in speed of five meters. Okay, so all of you write the question. Right. First, you write the question because I am going to rub the question. I have few space to write. So first, you write the question which is written on the board. So hurry up. Okay. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Can you solve this question? Just I'm going to draw the figure. Listen. This is a solid thing. Whose length is 50 meters? A square being whose north side is 50 meters. Suppose A, B, C, D is a square. A horse. Height is a long road. Suppose this is height is height is a long. This area is known as breaking field. 5 meters. Central angle is 90 degrees because all angle of span is 90 degrees. Okay. Then area gained by horse answer area gained by horse equal to theta by 360. Higher is then 90 by 360 into 22 by 7, 5 into 5, 4, 2, 11. Then it is 5 into 5 by 14. It becomes 275 by 14 centimeter square, diameter square, meter square. So how much? How much? How much is it? Just you see, 275 divided by 14 meters square. That 90 point something. 19 point
something.
That is 19.3 meters square. This is the answer of the question. Now, for the system, the increase in the breaking area. Obtain the law. Now first we will find the law. Then we will just find it or okay. 9.6. 19.6 meters square. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to leave the class.